And today I have Ed Bryan on, and I'm just going to preface this. The IRS hates what Ed does, but they can't stop what Ed does because it's so effective. But if you go up and I'll let Ed explain what he does, but it is so effective when you meet the criteria to use a company like Ed. And so I never get to start like that. So Ed, first off, welcome.